A Central Texas man is behind bars after he was caught in a car in a McDonald's parking lot and is now charged with indecency with a child. Williamson County Sheriff Robert Chody says Philip Ortegon is charged with this. A mother was in a car with her 13-year-old daughter at a McDonald's in Jarrell when she saw this happening in the car parked next to them. Sheriff Chody says Ortegon confessed to doing this before.